Are they excited? Students at Mount Olive Elementary recognized their school resource officers in a new way today. Back in December, Officer Tony Dunn got promoted to school night safety patrol, but he didn't want to leave the kids during the day.
So he worked both nights and days since January, and today the students, they thanked him in a big way. They gave him a book of thank you notes.
Oh, that is something he'll cherish.
You better believe it. And that is our time. Thanks for watching.